ordered a Champagne publisher to stop selling and distributing a comic book about serial killer Jeffrey Dahmer. The order came after the lawyer of publisher Hart Fisher did not show up for a hearing. The hearing concerned a legal suit by the families of Dahmer's victims, who say Fisher has violated their privacy. The judge also ordered Fisher to hand over all profits. Channel 3's Rich Van Pelt talked with Fisher about today's ruling.
It's a real joke. It's a real travesty. These people are looking for money. They don't care whose First Amendment rights they trample over. It happens they're trampling over my First Amendment rights. These people really don't have anything going for them other than a Right to Privacy Act in Milwaukee, which you can't invade the right of privacy of a dead man.
Fisher says that he will stop selling and distributing the comic book in Wisconsin until a hearing January 4th, but he will continue distribution outside of Wisconsin.